to go by WWE official Adam Pearce, Grand Slam champion Bayley, and Rhea Ripley, who's headed to WrestleMania for the SmackDown Women's Championship against Charlotte Flair in less than 2 weeks.
Oh, Rhea Ripley was not out here to compete initially. This was a matchup that was issued by Bayley and made official by WWE official Adam Pearce. But obviously Ripley never afraid to back down from a challenge. Rhea looked to keep her skills razor sharp before the massive opportunity at WrestleMania, where she will challenge the queen, Charlotte Flair, for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Bayley and Damage Control also have big time WrestleMania plans.
They do indeed. Becky Lynch and a pair of Hall of Famers lead in Trish Stratus.
While we're on the subject of Hall of Famers, I still cannot believe the fact that Edge, the rated R superstar, called out the Demon from Finn Balor in Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania. That could be a truly massive mistake, even for Edge. And right now, Bayley looking to take control using her experience. That's going to be the difference in this matchup. Bayley fully aware.
Pace dropping Rhea to the outside.
Bayley is fully aware that Rhea Ripley is going to have the power advantage in every scenario. So Bayley's going to want to rely on her experience. As a matter of fact, today marks the 10-year anniversary of Bayley's debut on NXT television. The role model truly has been there, done that in this business, and Bayley eager to flex some of her knowledge.
But did she sound jealous in any way? Rhea this, Rhea that, she was saying. A bit of jealousy from Bayley, no?
It's not jealousy. Look at this. Watch Ripley out. Showing blatant disregard for Damage Control, taking out the leader, Bayley. And Dakota and Io better mind their manners.
The trepidation in the faces of Dakota and Io. Rhea Ripley tossing Bayley back inside the ring. Hooks the leg now, covered to put away Bayley early, who kicks out.
What we're seeing, whether it be out of necessity or choice, is a few different wrinkles in the game of Rhea Ripley. For example, a high-risk maneuver she doesn't use all that frequently. Ripley could be gearing up for WrestleMania. Or maybe Rhea just realizes that she is outnumbered tonight, which is unfamiliar territory.
High-risk maneuver, something we're accustomed to seeing from Charlotte Flair, her WrestleMania opponent.
That's got to do it. Bayley's out.
Ripley now for the victory, and Bayley's still alive.
How? How on earth did Bayley survive this? Take another look at the knee. Right on the jaw of the role model. It's nothing short of miraculous that Bayley was able to recover. But look at Rhea Ripley, the confidence that she's just oozing right now.
Bayley with so much to be concerned about herself, with WrestleMania on the horizon. Rhea Ripley just slowly making her way around the ring, making light work of Bayley for now. But Bayley responding.
Bayley trying her best to fight back into this matchup.
The reason Bayley's a Grand Slam champion in WWE, but watch out.
And there's the reason that Rhea Ripley may someday be Grand Slam champion in her own right. Game-changing power. When it comes to raw power and athleticism, the Queen Charlotte Flair has proven to be relatively unmatched in WWE, save for perhaps Bianca Belair. Now,
Dakota Kai from behind. Did she just rake the eyes of Rhea Ripley?
Yes, Kevin.
Stacking her up now, Bayley for the win. Legs are on the ropes.
Smart strategy by the veteran Bayley, realizing that she can bend the rules. She knows how to obscure the ref's vision. Cover here
Bayley
by
again. Once more for the win.
And wait just a second.
Damage Control's WrestleMania opponents.
The man of the masses and a pair of Hall of Famers. Trish, Lita, Becky are here. What does this mean?